Good morning. Last morning in New Zealand. Three packs on my bag, and we're about ready to go. Head off in about 5 minutes to Auckland. So, see you around. On our way to Auckland now. Okay, finally arrived at the airport in Frankfurt. Repacked all my bags. That's why it's so big. It's pretty warm. Changed my shoes. Off to get some cash. I'm not trying to Nuremberg. Wish me luck. They tell me I'm too young to understand. I can't believe I'm actually here. Still a bit unreal. Trying to find the right train now. So wake me up when it's all over. Just arrived in Kinding. Now I just need to find somebody who's taking me closer to where I live. Beautiful day. Okay, so I'm in Kinding now. I found this very nice elderly lady and we went and had lunch together in one of the restaurants. That's Kinding. Wonderful weather. Woohoo! Can't believe actually how warm it is. And my bus should arrive around 2 o'clock. I'm getting warm, excited. Pretty awesome. Long story short, I'll see you later.
Two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish
that I could stay forever this young.
I'm in Bangers. The bus arrived. Caught the bus. I'm here. Now I'm waiting for the next bus. About an hour. It's probably not the best place to sit and wait for a bus because it's like directly beside the street and I've already seen a couple of cars passing by which look exactly like the car we have, so I'm like, ooh, hopefully not one of my family members driving past. Anyway, gotta wait. Yeah. Getting cider. What I also noticed, which is pretty bad, it's like when you look into people's car, it's, I don't know, I have a feeling this, especially that's exactly when they look back, so like this, you know what I mean? So I should probably stop looking into to the cars because somebody, knows me is driving past, then boom, scraps over. Anyway, everybody is like watching because it's not very important people drive, take the bus from here, so it's like, who's she? What's she doing here? I just realized that I have like an hour left until the bus comes, so I thought better wait here in the park opposite the bus stop. It's much nicer. Yeah, it's pretty weird. Everybody around me is talking German and it's just strange. That's the weirdest thing ever, feeling like a stranger in your home country. They're talking about when they were kids, how it like went swimming in here in the river. I'm letting my feet cool. It's so nice, I tell you. It's the nicest thing ever. Yeah, it's cloudy today, but still so warm and. Actually could jump into the river, but I don't really want to get totally wet. My bags and my picnic blanket. Yeah. So, yeah, it's just so strange. Look at the sky. Pretty nice park. Mountain climb. There's like playground and there's another playground, a new one. Enjoying the sun and the summer and